Sometimes some politicians, they come and tell you that if we say that rice from Japan should not come, there will be trouble. Or something from somewhere should not come, there will be trouble. And I don't understand them. Okay? So let me tell you, there are some actions that we will take. If today, what time is it? 5:10 or so, I'm declared president. 5:15, there will be an announcement that says that no state agency or organization funded by our tax money should buy anything imported when that thing is produced in Ghana. You can take that. It will not happen. It will not happen. That we want to make sure that we do not disadvantage our own farmers, our own fishermen, our own business people. It won't happen under my watch. And let me give you an example, because some people, they talk and it's just paper. What I'm saying to you, we do it in my company. If you go to Coconut Grove Hotel and you want to eat rice, you will not taste rice made in Japan or America or anywhere. You will eat Ghana-made rice. And the people know that if I catch somebody who will go and buy rice that is made from outside of Ghana, they will be fired immediately. Immediately. It can be done. It can be done. And imagine what will happen if a president of Ghana came and said, no one should do that with our tax money. You know the jobs that will be created in Ghana. That's what I mean. That the Matthew effect, it will not catch us when I am president.